The ult's really pretty.
Surpass the frailty of your form.
On a young and vibrant universe, an audience worthy of my talent.
Isn't it so pretty? Look at you, look like a little ghost.
It is not how I imagine a ghost looking.
He looks like something that I very distinctively remember, but I cannot put my finger on.
A ghost?
No, it's like a character from some game.
Was it
just
a ghost?
Just like he was like covering. Yeah, probably. I think it's something from like Mario Party or something like that. Maybe
that makes
not.
Sense.
Surpass the frailty of your form.
Wait, why? Didn't I specifically? Wait, Twitch, what happened to my runes?
Did you not save it?
No, I did save.
Remember, you got a leash.
Wait, but it only saved the right side and not the left side. What? What the fuck?
I don't know what to tell you, man.
Wait, so this is a bug? This is something that actually happens, Twitch chat?
League of Legends. Okay, I'm not tanking anymore.
Twitch, if I saved it, it would have had both sides saved. If I didn't save it, I wouldn't have a different right side.
You know, let me get...
What?
Oh, never mind.
You don't even want those.
I want this. Oh, I wanted that one. Wait, are we fighting? I can't. Careful, Ruby.
Oh, shit. You
conquer.
Let me down.
Oceans of formless time open before me, and they whisper, Jhin.
God, that skin's pretty. Okay, I'm taking this. Please don't get it. Oh, I'm scared.
Oh. Been slain.
Do you want me to help?
Help what?
Are we pushing this or?
Eh.
Oh wait, shit. Oh, I could have got that one. Chucks. I want a ward. So be careful.
No.
Okay, it's not my fault to get hooked.
I'm not gonna get hooked.
You say that, but I feel like you're definitely- Okay, you keep stealing my fucking creeps! Robbie, I'm never gonna get my wards!
If they were yours, you would've gotten them. Oh my god, see what happens when I leave it for you?
I honestly don't even know how I didn't get that one. I feel like I definitely hit it. I'm stuck.
Oh my god.
Nope, I don't want to do that anymore. Okay, Ruby, you ready? Ready, Ruby?
Okay.
Keep going in. Ah! You dead?
Yeah.
Thank you for your sacrifice. I will get out.
Well, I mean, they're gonna either choose to kill me or you. They just chose to kill me. Wasn't like I did it
on purpose.
You
had your flash.
What would my flash have done?
I flashed and I lived. Did I not?
I don't think me flashing in that situation was gonna keep me alive.
I mean, it might have.
I don't think it might have.
It kept me alive. His minions. She wasted her root. Cause I'm an idiot to Mars.
I want you to see.
Stuck in the minions.
Why does she keep walking next to that wall? I've punished her for that twice. Baiting.
I wanna grab the- I was about to get that, I'll just let you know, but that's right. I'm going- no, I'm not. I'm going- no, never mind, she's out of range.
They're pretty far out of range. I mean, if you're gonna go, you're gonna have to commit to it.
I'll tell you, I'll do the scream tactic. Never mind, I'm gonna go. Okay, got a flash. That's kinda rude. How close are you to six?
Pretty close, actually.
If you hit six, I'll go in.
I mean, just go.
Pretty sure that should have knocked her out, but... Alright, I guess. What do you think of the ult? I think it's pretty.
Yeah.
Here, let me grab this.
I must have been
their mid laner's missing. She's literally just out of my range. Please! Fucking co- like, I don't have enough fucking...
God damn it. And if I had the right runes.
Quite unfortunate.
He's dead. An ally has been slain.
Oops. I don't think we can fight this, Robbie.
I don't think that hitbox is even slightly reasonable.
Okay, well, I'm dead, but whatever.
Did playing an AD carry makes you realize just how fucked up the hitboxes in this game are?
I'm
Sorry, we got one more minute to go. These traps are so pretty. Good job, Rebby. Hit those shots.
Apparently we're not surrendering.
Who says no? What?
Which I don't think Garen tanked a few shots and then was like, I'm out. I think it was more like he tanked a few shots, realized he was actually just gonna die, then left, and Jinx... Well, I mean, Jinx maybe shouldn't have been in that situation.
Creation.
Okay, so how does Conqueror work?
Not well.
No, like, what does it actually do, though?
Nothing.
Okay. Thanks for explaining.
It'll actually just do nothing under this game.
Well, no, I know that, but I don't know what Conqueror even does. I don't really want to fight that. I mean, if there's an arc here. Never mind. Oh, okay. Is it just on autos or abilities too? That was good, Robbie.
Not sure how that worked, but okay.
Okay, now we surrender, so that, your KDA looks better. Oh, I wanted to steal that so bad.
Not sure how that one worked out either, but you know. Okay.
So how much damage do you normally do with Conqueror?
A bit more. I mean, probably four times as much. probably around four times as much, yeah.
Just gotta build attack speed Jhin forehead. Find enemy lines here. Oh, this is a good idea. Oh. Hitting it. Got a present for you. There you go. Doesn't seem like the best idea. I didn't think that hit me. Lord, Robbie, heal me. Thank you.
Oh my fucking god.
I'm going to save the day. Ooh, never mind. I feel like this one's just an over one. I feel like this was over long ago.
I mean, when our mid laner rage quit, I fell up the
right. Our jungler went 0-5, 10 minutes in.
Yeah, there might have been a little bit of a giveaway that one was over pretty close. Actually, that Conqueror let me kill Garen Twitch chat. I don't know what to tell you.
Yay.
Okay, we'll do one more.
Two more. Just like five more.
Just one more.
Just five more.
Just one more.
We can just play all night.
And just one more.
Oh, are you sure?
Just one more.
Just like two more. Three
just one
more.
One more.
One and a half. You can AFK.
Just one more.
Okay, and then ARAM. Oh, that scared me.